Did you know in Breaking Bad Season 3, Episode 2, after Walter White throws the pizza on the roof, fans actually went to the house in real life and kept throwing pizzas on the roof? It got so bad and disrespectful that the homeowner built a 6-foot iron fence around the property. From what I've seen online, this lady just sits outside all day yelling at people who come and visit the house.